Hi, everybody. Here at the White House, we're already looking forward to the 2015 Special Olympics World Games in Los Angeles. Michelle and I are so honored to serve as co-chairs of this inspiring event. The Special Olympics honor a tradition that started more than 50 years ago with a little creativity, a whole lot of heart, and a big backyard at Eunice Kennedy Shriver's house. Today, that simple day camp has grown into one of the biggest sporting competitions in the world for people with intellectual disabilities. In 2015, more than 7,000 competitors from 170 countries will gather in Los Angeles for the Special Olympics World Games to show off their athletic abilities, and we couldn't be prouder of them. The athletes coming to these games represent the grit and determination that's at the very root of the American spirit. They keep working when the challenges seem greatest. They see opportunity where some see limitations. They represent the very best of the human spirit. So please join me and Michelle in supporting the 2015 World Games, and make sure you get out there to cheer on Team USA.